Yes, boss. You know, I have some problems at home here, but I'm on the way coming.
What? Please, boss, don't fire me. Don't fire me. No, no, I did not just because I had some misunderstanding with my wife at home here. Oh, no. What did I do to deserve all this?
Boss,
yes?
She has gone completely.
She has gone.
Yeah, she has bought it.
Even she has signed a devotion letter.
Yeah, it is okay. No, but do you know that God is on your side? You are a man of your standard. You can't call that your wife. Women are there, beautiful girls, beautiful women, they are there looking for a man like you who has everything. You know, boss, you have money. You have money in the banks, what you have to do. Now, open up business. Start importing mangoes from eastern part of Uganda. You can get big profit from mangoes. Let me give you an example. Okay. If you get mangoes of 80 million, you can get profit of 30 million. Yeah, ensene, let's go to Masaka. When you get 150 bags of ensene, you can get a profit of 200 million. That's a lot of money. Let me tell you, boss, you have to believe in changes. You see me? I was in Kayunga. They used to give me 1,000 a day. But when I entered the city, you pay me 30,000 a month. Don't you see that changes?
You said in the village you are getting 1,000.
They are paying me 1,000 a day.
But for me, I'm paying you 30,000 a month.
Yeah.
What's the difference there?
I was promoted from 1,000 to 30,000. Boss, that's a big change.
Boss, let me do my work. Okay. I think I should do.
You are not going to hire Rollies. You have Rollies. But before that, consultation fee.
But now
you bring what you have, bring it a fairy. Yeah, boss, you get serious. You're going to earn millions and millions and you're just okay. When I come with an invoice, you give me my balance.
Yeah, it's okay.
Oh. Okay, boss.
Oh, okay, please.
Yeah.
Yes,
yeah, okay. Bye.